While working with Excel, we face a very basic problem working with text strings. Now you can see that these two text strings, though both of them are the same, we know that they are different because of different cases over here. But as per Excel, both of them are the same. Let me just try to prove this by using an equal to function over here. I'll do equal to, this particular cell is equal to this one. Now if Excel considers both of them to be the same, I should get a true. That's right. So Excel considers both of these text strings to be the same. Of course they are the same because the number of characters, the characters are the same, and it does not take case sensitivity into consideration. So how do we resolve it? How do we put our functions every time a text string has come in and we want to treat them differently? Now for that we will use the exact function. The exact function is basically used for two text strings, and it just compares the two, takes case sensitivity into consideration, and then tells you whether they are the same or not. So the syntax goes like equal to exact, the first text, and then the second text. Now I'm going back to the same example, and instead of an equal to, I'll use an exact function, which goes like equal to exact, the first text, comma, the second text, bracket close, and enter. So here you go. Now the problem with the text strings is solved as well.
And yes, if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get notified every time a new video is uploaded.